Hi, I'm Frank, and I'm here today to give you a quick video of what is probably the most common question we get asked, and how far is the cottage to the beach? So what I thought I would do is to take you on a quick walk of from the front of our cottage right down to the beach, because actually I want to go down there and take a look at it myself today. So you can tell that we're right here. This is Unit A, and this is Schaffner Road that we're walking down. And to my left here is Unit B. And this is our next door neighbor. They live in the corner house, putting up a new fence. So we've owned the property since 2001. And we've been renting it to summer guests on a weekly basis ever since. This is Lakeshore Road, and I'm filming this on a Saturday afternoon. And as you can see, there's very little, if any, traffic. That's pretty common for this time of year. So anyway, once you get out to Lakeshore Road, you just take a right, and we walk down a couple houses, and you'll look for this little white house here on the left. It has the address number 15098. And then you'll see this gate where it says private property, no trespassing, no dogs allowed. That is our association beach access. So we're going to go down here and follow this path. I can tell I have some other beach seekers directly behind me. Today's date, by the way, is June 25th, 2011. And one thing you want to do when you go to the beach, especially in the summertime, is to make sure you take a flag with you. The flags this year are purple, and that's the guard right there, and he's going to ask me for my flag, which I did not bring with me today. We'll see how far we get. You're going to ask me for my purple flag, right? Actually, I'm just going down to take a look because I'm trying to do a video of how far it is from my unit to the beach. So then I'm going to come right back up.
All right.
But, are they with me?
Hold up a second.
No.
Do you have a purple flag?
119A is my number.
119A?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Mary has the flag. We're with Mary Lillard.
So anyway, that's the weekend guard. And that's what keeps our beach private. And here are steps down. As you can see, there are intermediate platforms. I once counted the steps, and I believe it was 60 stairs total down to the beach. This is a former pump house. And there's the beach. A little busy today. Still plenty of room. I see we got a couple fire pits. One here and one over there. And dune grass. See, there are people in the water. We're having a good time. And that's it. 200-yard walk. Little or no time.